I want to talk briefly on what we need to do to see those bigger pictures. What we ought to do to see the bigger pictures. One, we must not be distracted by the smaller pictures before us. Don't be distracted by those small gains you have made in your business. Reinvest it. Number two, be a disciplined person. It's a disciplined person who will see a bigger picture. You must learn, number 3 points, you must learn to exercise self-control in all you are doing. I must learn to exercise self-control in all I am doing. Number 4, we need to be determined. Determination is essential in seeing bigger picture, in attaining bigger picture. Determination is essential. Determination to get what you have. Another point is you should not limit yourself to your present state. Anyone who limits himself or herself to that, to his or her present state, will not be able to see a bigger picture. Will think it's all over. So you must not limit yourself. Yet another point is, do not yield to discouraging words. Essentially, people will come out to discourage you, to discourage me on what we are doing, on what we want to embark on. But we must not listen to them. We must not yield to them. Number 17 is we must avoid bad or unprogressive companions. Unprogressive companions. They will bring detraction along our paths and thus forcing us out of the way. Will prevent us from making that, from attaining what we have in mind to attain. And the last point that I will speak on here is we must acknowledge God. We must acknowledge God in all we are doing. The Bible says, in all thy ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 6. So, if you want to see a bigger picture, want to grasp bigger picture, want to attain bigger picture, you must acknowledge God. I must acknowledge God. Therefore, I want to again encourage you. I want to again appeal to you. So please consider this matter of salvation. So please give your life to Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.